Isn't it?
They really have come into their own.
Yes, the marigolds particularly, which they always do. At home, our marigolds are beautiful. There's something in the garden that loves marigolds.
Yes.
As fast as they bud, they eat buds.
Yeah.
They never grow because whatever it is loves marigolds.
And usually a marigold is pretty hardy, that, you know, ward off just about anything.
Yes, and they last so long into the fall.
Really?
Something inside the marigolds. Or likes them too much.
Yes.
One, we'll have to stay quite a few.
Red shoes.
Is that right, yeah?
Rode a fiddle to them.
Right,
on red shoes. And when they got to the store,